taken by the words that you say. The voice that carries them has kept me astray. Too soon to act on it, can we ever be? That all depends on what you're feeling from me.
Let me show you all the way. Let me show you all the ways. Oh, oh. Let me show you all the ways.
Stoneman, what's going to happen here?
And I think Stoneman's in the catbird seat. He's positioned perfect. He's got no pressure from behind.
Stoneman to the outside. Turn three, two corners to go. Get your cameras ready for another photo finish at Indy Lights. Ed Jones on the inside. Stoneman to the outside. Back on the main straightaway. A drag race to the finish at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. And it's side by side at the finish. Dean Stoneman has won the Freedom 100.
Perfectly to go on the outside. And look at this finish. Unbelievable how close it is. That's what you get here at Indianapolis.
And we are talking about inches across the line here. Just a little bit less drag on the car. Oh, it's so close. That is, how much is that? 2 inches? Three inches?
And we didn't think it was possible to be closer than 2013. This is 2/10,000ths of a second faster, from 0.00 2.26 to .0024 on board with Dean Stoneman going to the line.
And he's just ducking his head down here right now, just looking for that little bit of an aero advantage. And we see Ed Jones just disgusted with the fact that he didn't win that race.
That's the Carlin crew.
They thought they had it.
Yeah.
You know, that's how close
that's
it was.
And there's Stoneman's crew, Michael Andretti. He's won the Indy 500 three times as a car owner. Look at this.
You got to stand up. You got to stand up to try and get the shot.
I did not know who.